And I'm back. Alright, there we go.
Stick slowly, right?
Let's go there to my farm. What was here? Oh, some flowers, huh? I should do it. Alright, indeed. Yeah, last time I was there, boy, it was on Ella Bracket. This sewing machine. Then I'm off the farm. And that was the last one, the slug farm. Yeah, that was pretty fun and nostalgic as well. Since I haven't played it for like 3 years. And all the new features made it even more fun. By the way, I didn't know that actually this map has some custom crop like Raya or Tridicale. So that is also pretty cool. It definitely adds to the map attractivity. I'd love to play a map with Alpha 2. But I know there are some already. No idea how many and how good they are actually. I think some good maps already have it. And those are probably the maps that I already played like many times in the other versions of Farming Simulator, like you know, like those British maps and whatnot. Okay, the guy is done. I guess good for him. Yeah. If you don't get the trees, I really can't get much bigger than this. I think this will last me for a while. Now we can finally start covering more ground over here. There we go. Wonderful. Wonderful indeed. Yeah, I've got neighbor dog. Of course he wants to start barking. I'm recording, right? Of course. Yeah, later on probably join a little this field together. Like 25, 31, 32 together, 33, 43, 44 together might. 56, 57, 62 might be together. 30 and 42, you know. 37, 38, 39. And yeah, those like 52 to 60, those little fields over there. As well. Yeah, there, we also have 59 over there, but 59 is basically doesn't even matter. It's so freaking tiny. Wait, do we have 69? I think there's only... Oh, 63 fields, okay. Man, 1 and 2. Literally in the... top left corner. Or northwest corner, whatever you want to call it, it's the same shit, or the same thing I should say. All seed radish. So if I use this and the sun machine plus all seed radish, it will be full fertilizer, right? When I like this kit, or cultivator, whatever you want to call it. Oh, it's still so big. Whatever. Now we need to go and take the rest. And we go and go and sell it. It's very unload, and I guess that's very load, right? Hopefully we can get through here. And to test it, right? Oh yeah, I should probably see. Don't tell me that's it. Yeah, this seems too short. Yeah, over here, I guess. Where the fuck you can freaking fill your vehicle? Don't tell me this, that's bullshit. Oh wait a minute, probably, yeah. That up there. Yeah, I didn't have the help on with that one. Baiva, here we come. It's pretty usual the fourth route because it's the only one. Going up here on the 4th is taking so long, it's getting dizzy. Oh yeah, before we were going from the top, right. This way. This way. you see. I'm surprised this 4000 of FPS. This map was really well optimized. Now, see, there is no more Ronin cars or not. Main roller coaster for the over there, and the rest is basically car free. Interesting, interesting. I don't know. Okay, I'm not doing my rolling down, that's good. I got this one might over here. We are going uphill. Oh. Okay, never mind. Nice. Yeah, it's wonderful. Just go like this.
Do the building with it.
Go. This way. is very indeed. There we go. All right, interesting. There we go. Anyway, this is gonna be it. So thank you for watching, and as always, I'll see you next time. So, goodbye.